I'm Sarah. My family and I have applied for asylum in Norway. But we got a rejection, and now we can't stay here anymore. Mom and Dad have decided that we will travel soon. Because they don't want to stay in Norway, but we're not allowed to. We meet the people who are going to help us travel. We need passports and tickets in order to travel by plane. Dad's tired. But he started to talk to me a bit more since we got the last rejection. We had all hoped that we get to stay in Norway. But those who decide have said that we're not allowed to. And now we've decided to leave. Dad tells me that we'll get some money and that we will set up a shop when we get home. That could be fun. And I'll still be going to school. And maybe I get to help Dad at the shop. The saddest thing in the world is saying goodbye. I'll miss my horse. And my friends. And school. But we'll stay in touch anyway because I have everyone's phone number. I think about what it'll be like to go home again. If I close my eyes, I can almost remember what home smells like. It smells warm there. And dry. Drier than here. I dread the journey home. Leaving the people I know here. Our plane is waiting. The people who helped us have given us passports and tickets. Mom gives my hand a squeeze. I think she's eager too. And so we leave.